You sure it's okay ambushing your mother at work like this?
Don't worry, she's gonna love you.
Could you page Eleanor Cole for me, please?
Yes. And you are?
Liam?
Liam? Oh, baby. Oh! What are you doing here?
Liam's doing some incredible work.
Oh, I knew he'd do amazing things from the moment I saw him.
When was that exactly?
Oh.
No, Mom, don't.
No.
Please.
Oh, no, please do. I want to know it all.
Okay, so it was Christmas Eve, and we had had 8 births that night. It was like an infant armada. And when my 15-hour shift was finally over, that's when I heard the cry. I mean, I was on my way out of the hospital. I thought it was an alley cat at first, but then I saw him. This shrieking, red-faced bundle of baby with more intelligence and fortitude in those big brown eyes than I had ever seen.
So he was left here at the hospital?
Yeah. A teenage girl had left him there. She couldn't take care of him, is all we knew.
So, Mom, we came here to surprise you. We, Jillian and I, are getting married.
Today. Mary, how long have you two been together?
53 days, on and off.
Jillian, do you mind if I speak with my child, please, alone?
Of course, yep.
What are you doing? A girl you hardly know, you bring her here. You tell me you want to marry her today. Do you want to give me a heart attack?
Oh, I know that it seems impulsive.
No, it doesn't seem impulsive. It is impulsive. Oh, no, is she pregnant?
What? No!
Please help me understand. What is your hurry?